Hey, this is Matt. This is my breakdown of the defensive portion of the Ravens game this weekend. I think it was August 1st. I'm sorry, October 1st. I'm going to try to get through this pretty quickly. So here we go. This is the very first play. You're going to see a really good play by Dallas. And also Colton. Colton, really good penetration. Just got to wrap him up there. Can't let him go. Good job, Braden, coming up. And it looks like that's Justin getting through and sliding down the line. So, not a bad play. We should have had him stop for about a 3 or 4 yard loss if we wrap him up. Let's see on this end, Jonathan, not too bad. You did get double teamed, but you took two blockers with you. Otis, you're getting hit right here, and you just got to get off that block. Landon, let's see where you are. Landon, you do a good job trying to shed the blocks, like you get a little bit held. And Leo, want you to watch yourself. You're here. You're standing straight up right here. As a result, you get pushed out of the way. Xavier, not a bad job. You do get in the play. So, not too bad. But again, when we have somebody here wrapped up, we've got to wrap them up. We have to make the play. Karan, don't get caught cheating in. Zach, not a bad job pursuing through the backfield. So we'll play it through. Next play, I think this is the play they scored on. Here we're going to see a little reverse. We knew they were going to run that. In fact, we called that if number six was going to line up like this, he was going to reverse that way. Although he did some things a little bit different, this was exactly what we thought. There's the reverse. Dallas, watch yourself. You do a decent job in terms of depth, but you get pushed inside right there. That's all it takes. Zach, you do a nice job coming up. Turn it in. Otis, you're out of position. Otis, you should be filling this hole here, which is where the ball goes. You're over here. Zach, you do a nice job taking on the block right there. Turn him in, and then he's gone. Braden, we spoke about this. You're a little bit shallow against this particular offense. Want you really about 10 yards. Could have had a little bit of better angle. Let's see on the defensive line. Colton, you're standing straight up. Just looks like you get held here. Xavier and Leo, not too bad. You stay low. And I took a couple kids with you. Colton, again, look at yourself. You're pushed back here, and that's just a result of you not being low enough. You end up way back over here. Jonathan, let's see you. Double teamed again. Doesn't Karan again on this play? We spoke about you being able to track this particular play down from the backside. You do a decent job pursuing through the backfield, but they just get a step on us. Landon, let's see what you do. I think a lot of us, 1, 2, 3, go for that fake to our left side. Landon, you're out of position as a result, and it's touchdown. Okay, extra point. It's just a fake dive to the quarterback. Dallas, really good job holding your position, cutting them inside. Jonathan, good pursuit from the back end. I want you guys to look at this. Good job trying to strip the ball. Jonathan, ultimately good play. Otis, not a bad job either. Containing. Brain, good job coming up, filling this hole here. So all in all, good play. So again, good play, excellent play, stopped them. If we would have played like that, the entire game would have been a different story. But again, we learned from our mistakes. So we're going to go through the kickoff in our offense. This is really a function of or a tape on defense. So now we're on defense again. Let's walk it through. Again, same position or same formation that we knew they were going to play. All right, Jonathan, look how deep you get. I'll show you something. Not look how deep you get, but look how wide you are. You're probably a good 4 or 5 yards out. As a result, they've got this entire running lane. And as you're going to see, they have 3 or 4 guys coming right up that lane. Karan, and this again, this particular offense cheating a little bit. Zach, not a bad position. You're cheating in just on this particular type of offense, Karan, because you can influence the play a little bit better. So as you see, you've got 1, 2, 3 blockers on 2 players, and then a very good back. So not a bad job Landon pursuing. He just cut it up. And Justin, not a bad job from the backside. This is you here getting through, pursuing. It's just very difficult to stop if we're leaving this big of a lane. That's just, we can't do that. Let's see. Otis, something like this, play like this. Read the quarterback instead of coming in. and then trying to get over, trying to remember to pursue along the line of the scrimmage so you're in the play. Brayden, decent job there. Then he gets you turned around. And then that's a touchdown. So we'll play it through. Basically, three plays, two touchdowns, extra point. We stopped all their extra points. Karan, good job not worrying about this kid. Obviously, when we see these eight-play players, there's no reason to be out there. You do a nice job coming off and making the interception. Landon also wants you to watch yourself. You knew to come off. You chipped him. You got back in coverage. Ultimately, again, made a really good play. So, good job. We'll get through the kickoffs. We'll get through the offense. And we're on defense again. We're on defense again, I think, because we fumbled. I'll bet you we fumbled 5, 6, 7 times. This game. Okay, Karan, again, good job not worrying about this kid over here. He was a non-factor. Okay, Jonathan, watch how deep you are. You're all the way back here. You're about 8 yards deep. Now, you did force him inside, but we need you to get about 3 yards deep, try to stop, control your blocker, and then read the play. Blake, watch yourself. Watch how high you get. And then you get forced back here. Landon, good job coming up and making the play. Otis, good penetration and nose tackle. We moved you that position to get good penetration and get the pressure on the quarterback. One thing I liked about what you did there throughout that game is you didn't complain a single time about getting moved to a different position. So nice job. Sean, if you look at yourself, you're still going back. You can't go back at linebacker position. You have to either attack the ball, or in this case, since it's going this side, along the line of scrimmage and then attack. Blake, you can't stand straight up like that. It looks like you're getting double teamed. I get that, but you got to stay low. This guy's lining up off sides. Again, Karan, good job. He's a non-factor. All right, we knew this guy was going to be shifty. He's a very shifty running back. Jonathan, not too bad of a job here. Almost get in on a play. Blake, not too bad of a job. Otis, again, good penetration, good pursuit on the ball. Karan, you can't go to your feet or your knees like that. Got a block in the back there on Landon. Good pursuit. Sean, really good pursuit along the line of scrimmage. Way to come up. Yeah, look at this. I don't know who this is. I don't know if that's Xavier and Leo. Or maybe that's Braden too. But both you guys are just the ball snapping, you're just standing there. Can't have that. In the end, it was a good gang tackle. Everyone's involved in the play, so not too bad. Next play. Okay, Zach, we got to learn to recognize some of these kids. I don't know if this really had an impact, but he's an 8-play player. So, come in on a player like that. So, real good job here by Jonathan. Good job by Otis. And good job by Justin. Forced a fumble. They recovered it. But ultimately, good job. Again. I don't know who this is, but you're standing straight up. You're not getting any penetration. I think that might be, I can't tell the numbers. I think that might be Xavier. Yep. Xavier, we can't have you stand straight up. Either bear crawl or shoot the gap. Karan, good job keeping outside contained again. Zach out here, this is an 8-play player. You shouldn't be locked up with him, let alone anybody else. Okay, next play. Let's see if I can get this. All right, this is their number one offense. All right, guy goes in motion. Pass. Good job, Braden, getting back on the coverage. Landon, good job. You saw the tight end coming out, so you came back in coverage. Just threw the ball up there, caught the ball. Ultimately, it was good pursuit, good catch, but did not give up the big play, so not too bad. Let's see what we get on the defensive line. Otis again, really good penetration. Watch how low Otis gets. That's Otis there. good penetration through the line, good pressure. Blake, not a bad job either. Good contain, Dallas. Karan, remember, good contain. Difficult position in that we told you when this guy was lined up to go in. So as the game progressed, this guy became more of a receiver. He did do that one reverse, so really can't fault you on that. Braden, on this particular play, maybe cheat over a little bit to the strength. Okay, so next play. It looks like it was fourth and a couple yards. It looks like it was just a quarterback sneak. So Sean, look at the difference. Watch Landon come up. You got to come up, read the play, make the hit. Good job. We stopped them. Our ball. So that was actually a good series for us. Again, when we look at these plays, they were just big plays. They did not have a sustained drive on us. There was just five, unfortunately, big plays, three of which I think were passing plays. Okay, we're now back on defense. Okay, Zach, good job. You're not paying attention to that eight-play player, which is exactly what we want you to do. Zach, way to come up the field and contain. Jonathan, look how deep you are. No, you're getting double team. Plays going inside. Landon, way to come up and fill that lane. Sean, good job going laterally along the line of scrimmage. Blake, watch yourself again. Stand straight up. And you get pushed back about 6 yards. Your job is not to get an angle to the sidelines. Your job is to get penetration into the backfield. Dallas, good job, good pursuit. John, a good job right here. Just try to maintain your position and control the blocker. I know you're getting double teamed, but your momentum carries you back here. Now, want you guys to watch what happened. This guy reverses field. Jonathan does get up. I don't know what you're doing there, Jonathan. Looks like you can make the play. It's almost like you're trying to push him. Karan, watch what you do. The one time you're pursuing along the back, he reverses field. And you do recover. You do make the play. Blake, you do reverse field and also make the play. Is that Blake? Or is that Justin? That's Justin. So again, guys, just be disciplined about the approach. Be disciplined about the what our assignments are. Ultimately, not too bad. I think he had a maybe a 2-3-4 yard gain. Really good job stretching him out. Good pursuit. So we got a couple yard gain. All right, so we'll go to the next play. Good job, Zach, not paying attention to that. Sean, watch yourself. Good job attacking the play, and then you go to your knees. You're set up very well. I don't know who this is over here, but instead of going through where they run, which is right up here, you go outside. So I got you running into the defensive end and taking everyone out of the play. I think that's Xavier. So we're in a position there to make the play. We don't make the play. Landon, you're in a position to make the play. You don't make the play. Blake, really good job in terms of penetration. Brayden, good job taking an angle and making the play. I think this is where you get hurt. So like we said, guys, it's about capitalizing on the play and making the play when we have it. Let's see. This threw us into a little bit of a funk because we had to put kids in positions they'd never been in. I'm going to pause this and continue in a moment. Okay, so we're back. This situation here, and it's tough to go back and forth, Zach, but this guy, 32, is not their A-play player. I think they try to run a pass to him. Also, Karan, I know this is the first time you've played safety, but this is the wide side of the field, so it's really strong this side. You really have to shade this way. Let's see what happens. I think they try a pass here, or let's see. Yeah, there they go. Really good penetration, though, by Otis. Again, one of the reasons we put Otis there is we were getting zero penetration from the nose guards. Otis, great job. Again, you see no penetration here. I think that might be Xavier. I'm not sure. Just getting stood up. Dallas, good job. You're getting double teamed. Actually, I think that might have been Justin. Justin here. Good job coming in a pinch. You played a position you hadn't played. And looks like Dallas is on the other side. Nice job. The bottom line is, Zach, got to be aware of these receivers. If we know that they're athletes and they can receive a pass. So we're going to play that through. And we'll go to the next play. Good job here, Zach. I think they're going to run the same play. Let's step it through. And again, he does get behind you, but you do recover pretty well. Karan, you need to be over the top, helping with that as well. A lot of coaches yelling at you guys, which is our fault. Way, way too many coaches yelling at kids on defense. So we'll try to correct that for future games. Next play. Again, non-issue over here in terms of this receiver. This guy's a pretty good receiver. see what happens on the end. I think that's Justin. Justin, not bad. Just miss him. All right. Really not too bad. Sean, you need to be filling right up here. You need to fill the hole. Karan, you need to come up. This play came back because this guy was holding. Zach, don't get in a tussle with him, right? You should be getting rid of him now. I know he's holding you, which is why that got called back. Let's see our linebackers. Just missed by half a step right there. One thing I can't say about this, come here rather than here, okay? You lost just a step again. I know this was your first game playing with that playing defensive end. With that said, you did a pretty good job. Otis, good penetration. Play it through. Got a hole here on the edge, which is why the play came back. Is that reverse? Good job, guys. Zach, really good job. Zach did a really nice job. He saw this guy going that way, trailed him, got caught up a little bit. Dallas, look how deep you are. Should be breaking down right there, about 3 yards. Justin, good job. Almost getting to the quarterback. Sean, good job filling. Went for the fake, though. You're looking this way. Ball's behind you. Landon, good job. Way to come up. Alex, this is an 8-play player on you. You're getting turned around. This is you here. And they would have got outside. Good play by Landon. Pretty decent job on Karan as well. All right, next play. It's the dive straight up the middle. Another penalty. Get held right here. So good job, Dallas, cutting him in. That was the penalty there. Again, Zach, you're getting locked up with this guy. Try not to get locked up with him. It's like you're hugging him there, right? It's not a wrestling match. He's doing his job. If he's not getting called for holding, he's doing his job. Justin, good job. Dallas, good job. No penetration from our line. You can see 1, 2. Kids just getting stood up. Blake, same thing. You're getting stood up. Landon, pretty good job filling. Just have to make that play. Xavier Gonzalez. Let's watch you. You're here. You end up down here. You got to go through. You got to make a play in the backfield, not downfield. Let's call back. Let's play. A lot of confusion here. No corner until the last minute. Good job by Landon. Good job by Otis. Again, no corner out here. This was, I believe, the last play of the half. It was like 4th and 40 or 3rd and something. I think they're called here. Again, we're out of position. We have no corner. We have 3 linebackers. It's kind of a mess. All right, so let's see what happens again. Defensive end on this side gets hooked. I think that's Dallas. It's tough to tell these jerseys, but right here should be just outside. Looks like you're almost head up on him. Zach, again, you're coming up and hugging the guy. Look, you're not there to tackle him. They did throw the penalty or threw the flag, but you can't go up and hug him and wrestle him to the ground. If you do that, he's doing his job. We got very, very lucky on that. Sean, you've got to fill that hole. Look, you're grabbing for your wristband here. Don't worry about that. Play was called back. Now it's 4th and 40. I think they score on this. I think they do. Let's see. 3rd down. Maybe we stop them here. Good play by Zach. Zach sees that this guy's going for reverse. Really, really nice play. Very nice play. Nice penetration by Otis. He's there. Let's see the opposite side defensive end. Get hooked a little bit. I'm not really sure what you're doing here, Alex. You're supposed to be up and contain. Let's see, who is this? Is that Blake? That's you, Blake. You're getting blasted back. It's just you're way too high. Look at us. All of us, all the line standing straight up. 1, 2, 3, 4. Can't stand straight up, especially against a team like this. Team like this against really any decent team, they go low. That's the game. I want to show you something too. Karan, everyone's moving this way. If Zach doesn't make this play, it's wide open. It's a touchdown. Again, a lot of guys playing out of position. I get it. But you just have to stay disciplined to the position you're playing. Right now, this is 4th and 40. And I think this is where they score. Otis, you're at linebacker again. We know they're running up here. Let's see what happens. Timeout. This is something that I'm going to put on the coaches because we're screaming and yelling. For some reason, Sean, you're way out here. We've got 2 safeties. You guys should be splitting the field. You should be here, Karan, and you should actually be cheating over this way a little bit. Landon, but let's see what happens. I know they score on this. Dive up the middle. Dallas, look how deep you are. You have nobody on the edge. and he runs right by you. Zach, not a bad job, but just heads up for the ball. I know what you're doing. You're reading the quarterback. Otis, you're caught inside. Karan, you get tackled. They don't call it. He gets outside, touchdown. We did do a pretty good job with extra points. I don't think we gave up an extra point. So I know you guys, I know we can do it. Karan. First time playing safety, I know, but play up a bit. No sense being this deep in the end zone. Good job. Good coverage, Alex. Good job as well, Landon, being there. So 18-0. Kickoff. You know, go through the offense. Guess that is the game. It's halftime. So we will go to second half. Looks like we get the ball. So we'll go through offense. Back on defense. Are they calling audible here? Good penetration by Otis. Let's see this again. I'm not sure who this is. He's getting stood up, driven back. Justin, you got to know where the ball is. I don't know what you're doing here. Dallas is getting double teamed. You're hugging somebody and the ball's back here. You guys, when you come across the line of scrimmage, you have to know where the ball is. Jonathan, look how deep you're getting on this side. You're getting a good 5 yards deep. That's 6 yards right there. Mind you, this kid was big. Big kid. I know you got double teamed, but we can't let them control the running lanes. Blake, pretty good job standing the guy up. So we got the fumble recovery there. Then I think we fumbled again. So back on defense. Good. I think you know what I'm going to say, Zach. Cheat inside just a little bit. Remember you coming up and in versus this way. Because you came in this way just a bit, he got the edge. Let's see, defensive end. Dallas, again, you went inside. Sean, remember, you've got to be up in the hole filling. Karan, you've got to be over. No penetration from the front line. They get down about the 20, 25. I don't know if there was a penalty on. I guess there wasn't on this one. Okay, in this case, this is for future. Guys, when we have a two wide receiver set, which we do here, linebacker, you have to stay in. I know Sean, again, everybody was yelling, and they were yelling in air. In a situation like this, you still have to play your linebacker position. It's a safety's responsibility for the second receiver. If there was a third receiver over here, that's when you would slide out, Sean. So just in the future, we'll know that. So let's see what happens. I think they try to pass on this. All right, so a penalty here. We'll go to the next play. Same set. Not too bad. Again, Sean, you were put in a position that you hadn't been in before. Not too bad. I don't know what. Xavier, nice job over here. We put Xavier in a corner. Really nice coverage. Guys, they just had excellent protection. If you look at that, look at that. Right? If we get no penetration up the front, up the middle, he's going to have all day to throw. Anyways, incomplete pass. They threw it a lot this game. Same exact formation. Gonna pass again. Bottom line is, this is just a really good play by 32. Very good athletic play. It's always easy to second guess situations like this. Dallas, you did a nice job coming over. Again, here's the difference, or a difference, Sean. Normally you should be here. Karan should be coming over, covering this guy. In that case, I think we have a better opportunity to make the play. Good penetration by Justin there. Good penetration by Otis. I'm gonna play this through. Jonathan, I want you to watch yourself. You give up on the play. I don't know that it would have really made a difference. But again, weak side. Basically just stop here and jog. Can't have that out of anybody on this team. Can tell you one thing, that the defensive ends through the entire game, they got beat up pretty well, meaning that they were double teamed the majority of the time. So my expectations for everyone is high. Obviously for these guys, they're some of the better players on the team. But it's just a matter of staying disciplined, staying true to your position. Again, Dallas, look at yourself. You saw that you were a weak side. Nice crash. Just missed the quarterback. Good fill by Landon. And you make the play. So good job. Again, another stop. Look at yourself on this. Jonathan, you did a really, really nice job here. Didn't make the play, but look, you controlled. You're a little bit deep, but not so bad. You controlled the blocker. You're red, and you got rid of him, so not bad. Again, he's a big kid. She did a good job, Dallas. Again, nice hit on the quarterback. Again, guys, extra points, we did well. We got to play that kind of defense 100% of the time, though. All right, so kickoff, offense. Uh, defense. Back on defense. All right, two wide receivers. Again, Landon, you didn't know this. You should really be in here as a linebacker. Karan, you need to come over if you're playing safety. You know, Braden typically plays that position. All right, let's just look at the setup here, Zach. Come up to the line of scrimmage. No sense, especially if there's nobody on you. Come up and then in. Just when you're lining up, no sense in being that deep. Let's see what happens. A little reverse. Jonathan, not a bad job. He did hook you right here, but you did string it out. Landon and looks like Alex. Good job coming off the block. And force him inside. Karan, good job. Otis, good job there. Blake, you just missed. And somebody from the backside gets in on the play. I don't know who that is. Our numbers are impossible to read, but right there. I don't know who that is. Sean, let's look at you. Okay, see how you're going back? And somebody looks like somebody's in. Because if you're on the line, you're standing straight up. That's not going to do us any good. Just fall to the ground. Sean, you got to be coming across this way. I know, and again, I don't know who this is. Gets in your way a little bit. Not too bad, but it's a pretty decent gain for them. Okay, eight-play player. Wouldn't worry about him. This is a good receiver here. Not a bad job. Good play by Zach. Good play by Karan. Good play by Landon. Some new plays. We hadn't seen them run before. Guy was a pretty, believe it or not, he didn't play quarterback the last time, but he had a pretty good arm on him. Next play. Oh, this guy's shifty. He had some good moves. All right, Alex, you're playing corner for the first time in a while. But again, same play before where, in this case, number one is coming in, taking an inside handoff. Dallas, remember, when you're coming in, you're intent on hitting this guy. Your eyes have to be towards the ball. So what happens is you hit him, you turn him in, but just missed the play. Zach, good job coming up. Landon, you were in decent position. Sean, you're going backwards again. So you're back here, Sean. This is really your play. You need to be up in the hole. Good job by Otis, coming from the backside. Okay, two receivers again. Won't harp on it. Long pass, they score. Safety, in this case, is Karan. That's actually your man. You've got the second receiver. Sean should be in. That really could have been an interception. Good arm. Just got behind us. Missed tackle there. Another missed tackle. And he gets around the edge. We try to do a little kick save here. That's Landon with a kick save move. You'll probably get a penalty on that, but touchdown. So extra point. Again, excellent job by Otis. I know this wasn't your normal position, and some people were not real happy with you having to play that position, but bottom line is you were effective. Everyone needs to look at Otis right here. Look how low he is. Look how low he is. This guy stood straight up. He's through, and he's making a difference. Right in on the quarterback. Excellent play. Versus everyone else, you're standing straight up. Standing straight up. Straight up. And guys, it's not just that you're standing straight up. You're not firing off the ball. You're not getting any penetration into the backfield. That's what needs to happen. What Otis clearly demonstrated the entire game. Okay, so score, offense. I think this is where they scoop and score. Guys, we had a couple teams so far scoop and score on us. In fact, sorry, we're on defense. Fumble recovery. Who is that? Let's see. I think that's Dallas. Good hustle. All right, we get the ball back. I'd say one thing, guys, we could have very easily just folded, given up. But, you know, we didn't. We tried until the very end. So, good job from that perspective. This is where they scoop and score, guys. We think it was a pass. Doesn't really matter. But watch what, again, number one does. And this is why we say scoop and score. This is the second touchdown that we've had scored on us by a scoop and score. Could have dove on the ball. Comes up, grabs it, and then just takes off running. That's effectively the ball game. So hopefully we've learned some lessons on that. We'll come back strong.